Something that I want. He has let me finish talking. Bruce has something that I need. The LCW Heavyweight Championship is something that I want. And if you really want to know why, yeah, do you want to know why? Do you want to know why?
Why the LCW champion and why I'm pushing that?
I'm sure you know who my father is. I'm sure everybody knows who my father is. And I put second best. I put second best while I was in high country and now. I am the only thing that matters.
So again, why in the world? You said you played second fiddle to your dad in the high council.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter who has a parent. It doesn't matter. It's just that Bruce happens to have it. And I know. I'm not stupid. I know a lot more about Bruce than I think I do. I know he's a wolf in sheep's clothing. If you want to put it that way. He's a freak! He's a freak!
I don't know if he should be capable of this thing to me, Pat.
Can't understand you.
So, I started to think he's a freak, but he is the OCW Heavyweight Champion. And you think to have your eyes set on him, what are you planning on going after the OCW Heavyweight Championship?
Soon enough, Perry. All good things happen on my terms because I say that they happen on my terms. What I say goes, Perry. What I say happens.
You're not wrong.
I mean, you asked for a supernova to take your hand off. No, but that didn't happen.
Because he was stupid. And everyone else that isn't willing to take me by the hand and let me guide them to the path of righteousness is also stupid. I'm a
God-killer.
You're
not for one God, and it's not
me. You're
not God.
You're
for one God, and
it's
not you.
You're
no God.
Logan,
wants to hear you. Go away.
I'm not working this far, I guess I'm just going to leave it at this. Mess it up.
This next match, Perry, I'll be sitting right over there, just keeping a really close eye on what goes down tonight. It doesn't matter who comes out victorious. I will come after the LCW Heavyweight Championship. It will be mine, and I will bring righteousness
back to OCW. Ladies and gentlemen, you hear here first on the podcast. No matter who is the NCAA champion, Judas is coming for him. And it sounds like he's going to join us here for the match coming up.